Everyone's been very sweet. I'm very pleased to be here. It's a great privilege, I think, to be a part of MAMI.
Your first time in MAMI, how does it feel? Do you remember feeling?
I don't really. I'm just excited. I think ever since I started acting, I've just not been able to experience any film festival like this. So it's just a very special feeling to be here.
So has just released. Welcome coming in for the kind of performance that you're critically acclaimed.
Right.
How special does it feel? Four different stories happening.
Extremely. I think very rarely does one get to do things like that. So I'm just very happy to be part of it.
There was also a long Facebook post that you did.
Yeah. I post. I rarely post. When I do, I have to put a lot of thought into it.
Right. You have a huge fan following here in Kangana, Mumbai as well.
Happy to know.
All across India. And Bollywood debut is going to happen soon.
Right.
How's the shooting been progressing?
It's done. We're almost done. I just have 2 days left.
How was it working with you? Your answers are very short.
Very short.
Delhi is out in the place.
It's great. It's fun. It's great fun. Mithila was great fun. It's been a great team. And ironically, we shot in Kerala, my first Hindi film.
How's the experience of working with you?
Amazing. It's good fun. We just, I don't know, a lot to learn from. I just love his like temperament. He's always very excited to be shooting. He's always coming up with ideas. And, like, you know. So I love that energy, like even after so long, after so many films.
How was Mithali?
Mithila was great. She's I think, a talent to look out for.
You know, interestingly, your poster Parvati is also making fun of you.
I know.
Yeah.
So apparently, Irfan's the go-to guy for your Hindi debut.
Right. Any more films in the pipeline from Bollywood?
Nothing yet. I'm listening to stuff, but I'm going to take things slow.
How is that?
Very well.
Thank you so much.
Are you good?
Cinema where I've not watched a film for a very long time. So the splendor of the cinemas is back into MAMI and I'm very happy about that.
Which particular kind of genre are you excited about?
Right now I'm very happy and very excited to see what Anurag has done in Mukkabaz. I've seen some excerpts of it. Right now that's occupying my mind. But then, of course, there are lots of international films and regional films which one doesn't get to see in regular cinemas. And for me, MAMI is that. I would like to come here and watch those films. Like last time, I remember I'd seen some films from Argentina, etc. Time before last. So I'll try to pick those very those films that are very difficult for me to get my hands on regularly. I've written a new story, so I'm trying to figure out which film to make next.
How do you take it?
No, you kabhi khushi kabhi gham.
Thank you.
फोटो ले लेना मैं उनके बिहाफ पे कर लेता हूँ हैप्पी दिवाली टू ऑल
स्टैंडर्ड अच्छी क्वालिटी का है और वो इंटरनेशनल टीम्स को यहाँ लाते भी हैं तो इट्स अ वेरी गुड फेस्टिवल मेरी कोई फिल्म मामी में तो नहीं है 27 अक्टूबर को आएगी जिया और जिया हाँ अच्छा चल रहा है हाँ हैप्पी दिवाली Happy Diwali to everybody. Play it with light, not noise. Thank you.
Thank you.